Γεια σας από Ελλάδα. Hello from Greece. And welcome to Philomathia's mini course webinar. It's fun to learn Greek. My name is Eva, and today Irene and me will help you take your first steps into the Greek language and enjoy speaking Greek with us. Remember, this is a webinar, so you can't directly turn on your microphones to talk to us, but you can type any question you have during the course, either in the chat or in the Q&A. And we will reply immediately or right after we complete the mini course. Are you ready, everybody? Let's have fun.
Thank you, Eva. My name is Irini. I welcome you all here. I'm so glad to be here with you today. I hope that we'll enjoy this mini course together. I will show you how it's possible to approach easily this great language, even if it seems a little bit hard in the beginning. Let's start with the alphabet. Eva, would you like to read it, please?
Of course. Λοιπόν, everyone repeat after me. Let's go for it. Alpha, Vita, Gamma, Delta, Epsilon, Zeta, Eta, Theta, Iota, Kappa, Lambda, Mi, Ni, Xi, Omicron, Pi, Rho, Sigma, Tau, Ypsilon, Phi, Chi, Psi, Omega.
Thank you, you were great. ευχαριστώ πολύ, ευχαριστώ. Now, it's important, very important, to combine sounds and letters. Firstly, we begin with vowels. Eva, would you like to help me, please?
Εννοείται, φυσικά. Πάμε.
Αλφα.
Α.
Έψιλον.
Ε.
Ήτα.
Ή.
Ιώτα.
Ή.
Όμικρον.
Ο.
Ήψιλον.
Ή.
Ωμέγα.
Ο.
Do you find something strange here?
Let me think. Oh my God, we have three E sounds. Three.
You're right, of course. E. Ita, Iota, Ypsilon. And what else?
We have two O sounds.
Omicron, Omega. Very nice. Let's continue with consonants.
Okay, now please excuse me. I will make funny sounds just for you to hear what the consonants sound like. Okay, repeat after me if you want to. So let's go.
Vita. Gamma. Delta. Zeta. Theta. Kappa. Λάμδα.
Λα.
Μι.
Μα.
Νι.
Να.
Ξι.
Ξ.
Πι. Ρο.
Ρ.
Be careful here. Πι. Ρο. Ρ. Σίγμα.
Σ.
Ταφ. Φι. Χι. Psi. Oh, Eva, why do we have three letters for sigma? I don't understand. Can you explain?
We have three sigma in Greek. Oh my God. Yes. The last one is the final sigma, which we write at the end of every word in small letters only.
Thank you so much. Now, let's continue. Easy words to start with. Those little words here, they travel all around the world. And of course, they came in Greece. Now, I will pronounce them in Greek, and then you can pick one or two and write them in smaller capital letters. Let's see. Taxi. Piano. film. Cinema. Pizza. Opera. Croissant. Basket. Tennis. Are you ready to check your answers?
Just give them one moment. I think they're writing down. Okay, everybody ready? Okay, check your answers now.
Now in capital letters and in small letters. Let's find out which letter is inside every word. For example, pick one, Eva. Pick one word.
Cinema. I like cinema.
Cinema. Cinema. Sigma. Iota. Ni. Epsilon. Mi. Alpha. Cinema. Is it very hard? I don't believe. It's easy for, no. Okay. Notes. Be careful. Stress marks. In Greek, we put a stress mark on the syllable when emphasized on vowels only. Like, for example, piano. Piano. And I go back a little bit. Taxi. Cinema. Pizza. Is it clear?
Is it clear?
Is it clear? The second note. The Greek language doesn't use the letters B and D. That's why it creates combinations. Basket. Domata. Basket. Mi, pi. Domata. Ni, taf. All right?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay.
I have the responses in the chat room, so they're doing fine.
Okay. Very nice. Yes. Thank you. Now, could you guess the meaning of the words below? Let's pronounce them together. Lemoni. Repeat after me. Lemoni. Kithara. Violi. Bira, aeroplano, domata, broccolo, theatro, telefono, botes, risi. Now, I give you a second and tell me when you are ready to check your answers. Eva, are they ready? Yes. Okay. Let's see. Lemoni, lemon. Kithara, guitar. Violi, violin. Bira, beer. Aeroplano, airplane. Domata, tomato. Tomato? It depends. Broccolo, broccoli. Theatro, theater. Telefono, telephone. Botes, boots. Risi, rice.
Irene, okay. I have to say something, that here we have some really good students and they have guessed everything right.
Well done. Bravo. Bravo, Sas. Bravo. Πολύ καλά. Thank you. Thank you very much. Ευχαριστώ πολύ. Ευχαριστώ. Now, yes or no, please or thank you, let's see some useful Greek words for everyday conversation. Ναι. Repeat after me. Don't forget. Ne, it means yes. And be careful. Don't confuse ne, όχι. No. Ne in Greek, it means yes. Ne, yes.
We know it sounds more or less like no or ne in other languages, but be careful, ne in Greek is yes.
Exactly, exactly. Ευχαριστώ, Εύα.
Παρακαλώ, Ειρήνη.
Όχι, no. Ευχαριστώ, thanks. Παρακαλώ, you're welcome. Yeah, hello, bye-bye. Καλημέρα, good morning. Καλησπέρα, good evening. Καλό βράδυ, have a nice evening. Καληνύχτα, good night. Τα λέμε, see you.
Ειρήνη, somebody asks me if we can show handwriting. Do you think we could do that at the end if we have some minutes left? Handwriting.
Of course, handwriting.
Yeah.
It's a very good idea.
Okay, if we have time, we will do it.
Yes, why not? Okay. Now, let's go a little bit further. What's your name? Πώς σε λένε? Where are you from? Από πού είσαι? Πώς σε λένε? Νίκο. Ελένη. Εσένα. Could you guess the meaning of these dialogues? I believe it's easy. I have given you a hint. What's your name? Πώς Ελένη. Νίκο. Or Ελένη. Εσένα. Από πού είσαι? Where are you from? Από πού είσαι? Είμαι Έλληνας. Ελληνίδα. Ιταλός, Ιταλίδα. Now, I show you nationalities. Of course, we can also say, είμαι από Ελλάδα, the country. Ελλάδα, Ιταλία, Ισπανία, Γαλλία, Αγγλία, and so on. Εύα!
Ναι, μισό λεπτό, I have to answer that. Okay, I will do this live. Federica, this is your answer. Yes, please do learn modern Greek. If you have studied ancient Greek, it's going to be really interesting and easy for you.
Mm-hmm. So, yes, I agree. It's the base, and yes, it will be easier.
Mm-hmm. So, what do you want to do for you?
Πώς σε λένε?
Με λένε Εύα. Εσένα?
Με λένε Ειρήνη.
Γεια σου, Ειρήνη.
Γεια σου, Εύα. Από πού είσαι?
Είμαι από Ελλάδα. Εσύ?
Είμαι Ελληνίδα. Κι εγώ. Ευχαριστώ, Εύα. Ευχαριστώ
Παρακαλώ,
πολύ.
Ειρήνη.
How are you? Do you like? What if we add some more sentences? How are you? Τι κάνεις? Do you like, σ' αρέσει? Τι κάνεις, είμαι καλά, εσύ? Do you like, σ' αρέσει η Ελλάδα? Σ' αρέσει ο καφές? Σ' αρέσει η μουσική? Do you like, what? Greece? Coffee and music. Ναι, πολύ. Μ' αρέσει η Ελλάδα, ο καφές και η μουσική. Όχι, δεν μ' αρέσει. Εύα, τι κάνεις?
Καλά είμαι, Ειρήνη. Εσύ?
Είμαι καλά, ευχαριστώ. Σ' αρέσει ο καφές?
Ναι, μ' αρέσει πολύ. Ειρήνη, σ' αρέσει η μουσική?
Ω, ναι, μ' αρέσει πάρα πολύ. Σ' αρέσει ο μουσακάς?
Ναι, μ' αρέσει πολύ. Ειρήνη, σ' αρέσει το τζατζίκι?
Όχι, δεν μ' αρέσει, δεν μ' αρέσει. Ευχαριστώ πολύ, Εύα.
Παρακαλώ, Ειρήνη.
Now, we start again with dialogues. Follow Eva and me, repeat after us, And don't hesitate to ask any questions on chat. Yes, of course. And let's go back a little bit to show the vocabulary again. Eva, είσαι έτοιμη? Are you ready?
Ναι, είμαι έτοιμη. Και μισό λεπτό. Είμαι από Ελλάδα και είμαι από την Ελλάδα. Ναι, it's kind of similar. It's just that for the very first lesson of yours, we can't add τον, την, το yet. Okay, so speak to από Ελλάδα for the very first lesson. Okay?
Very good.
Λοιπόν, πάμε, Ειρήνη.
Εύα, ευχαριστώ.
Παρακαλώ.
Γεια σου.
Γεια σου, Ειρήνη.
Καλησπέρα.
Καλησπέρα, Ειρήνη.
Καληνύχτα.
Καληνύχτα, τα λέμε.
Καλό βράδυ.
Καλό βράδυ, γεια σου.
Πολύ ωραία, πολύ ωραία. Let's start again. Πώς σε λένε?
Με λένε Εύα. Εσένα?
Με λένε Ειρήνη. Από πού είσαι?
Είμαι Ελληνίδα. Εσύ?
Είμαι από Ελλάδα. Τι κάνεις?
Είμαι πολύ καλά. Εσύ, Ειρήνη?
Είμαι πολύ καλά. Ευχαριστώ. Σ' αρέσει η Ελλάδα?
Μ' αρέσει πολύ. Εσένα?
Ναι, πολύ. Σ' αρέσει η μουσική?
Μ' αρέσει πολύ. Ειρήνη,
ναι.
Σ' αρέσει το θέατρο?
Ναι, μ' αρέσει πολύ. Uh-huh. But, okay, I should answer, όχι, δεν μ' αρέσει. Just to practice the dialogues, but actually I love it, so... Ωραία. Stay and check if you really master the Greek language. Paul's waiting for you to verify what you learned. Feedback to revise the lesson will be set exactly after our presentation.
Mm-hmm. Let me just answer live one question. Yes, you can say both. Είμαι από Ελλάδα or είμαι από την Ελλάδα. Okay, academically speaking, είμαι από την Ελλάδα is far more right, but just to have you, you know, feel more comfortable with it, we can just start with από Ελλάδα.
I would like to add that in our everyday life, we miss the articles mm-hmm. a lot of times.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Like in other languages, for example, we say, είμαι σπίτι, I am home. We don't say I am at home or zu Hause or I don't know what else. Other languages are here today. So, είμαι σπίτι, I am home. So, Irene, what were you saying?
The polls, please.
Oh, yes. Lipon. Everybody focus now. We have some tricky questions for you. Let's see if you were paying attention to us, because we're now going to test you. Mm-hmm. So, let's start with question number one. So, everyone. Which letter is missing to say good morning? Καλημέρα. Καλημέρα. Is it ήτα? Is it γιώτα? Is it ύψιλον? Which letter do we need to complete καλημέρα in Greek? Ah. Okay. Thank you so much for answering. Now, let's see what you did. Yeah, 52% is right. Ita is the correct answer. Okay, I'm a bit worried about the other 44%. We will fix that. Okay. So, question number two, everyone. What would you reply to ευχαριστώ? If I say to you, ευχαριστώ, what would you reply? Καλημέρα, καληνύχτα, or παρακαλώ. Okay, think. Yes, I see people voting. That's good. Go on. Continue. Yes. That's it. Thank you so much. Let's see your results. Yes, you're great. The correct answer by 98%, Irini.
Bravo, bravo.
Is paracalo.
Bravo, Sas.
Okay, let's move on to question number 3. Okay, answer this question. Now, this is a tricky one. Answer this question and add your name at the end of it. So we start. Πώς σε λένε? What would you say? Είμαι από Εύα, με λένε Εύα, or μ' αρέσει Εύα. Just think, think. Come on, 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 come on. Yeah, I see people voting, I see people voting. All right, let's see what you did. Yes, 93% nice. Got με λένε, yes. Melene, my name is. Perfect. Let's move on. We've got more tests for you. I have been preparing that the whole week.
<It's true. on.
laughs> Let's go. What is see you in Greek? See you. Ya. Καλό βράδυ. Or τα λέμε. Τα λέμε. Τα λέμε. Γεια σου, Ειρήνη.
Τα λέμε, γεια, καλό βράδυ.
What is see you in Greek? I really wonder. Yeah, yeah, go on, go on, go on. I see results coming up. I see good results coming up.
Thank you, man.
Okay, let's see what you did. So, yes, 80%. Okay, things are getting harder. Only 80% got the right answer. Τα λέμε, of course. Brilliant. Now, question.
Yes, we can't say the other two. When we leave a place, of course, we can say yeah or καλό βράδυ.
Yeah. But yeah, see, bye you, bye.
See you is, yes, τα λέμε.
Mm-hmm. So, question number 5. Everyone ready? Let's see what we've got. Okay, there is no question 6, so relax. So it's only 5 questions. So, which letters combined sound B in Greek? Which letters combined together sound B in Greek? Me and P, ni and taf, or taf and zita? Think, 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 think. Yeah, results coming up soon. Keep voting, keep voting. Yes, that's it. Okay, 93% got it right. I think you have a future in Greek. You're doing very well for your first class.
And I believe we have a couple of minutes to show this.
Handwriting, yes. This is really, really a good idea.
Let me have my small whiteboard here. It's a surprise, but yes, it's always
the old traditional whiteboard.
Just in case. Just in case.
You never know. Always have a whiteboard with you. No matter
What would you like to me to write?
Actually, somebody asked me if we can show how to write gamma, actually the whole alphabet, if you could do it handwriting.
Okay. Is it clear? It's okay? Like this?
Yes.
Okay. Alpha. It's not so.
It's not so clear, I'm afraid.
Yes, but give me a minute, please. Wasn't prepared.
Yeah, you caught us off guard. We didn't expect that.
So, better.
Actually, somebody suggests that you hold directly into the webcam. Yes, there. I think it's a lot better.
Mm-hmm. Okay, alpha.
Mm-hmm. So maybe you can write and show.
I would like to show how.
Ah.
Beta.
Okay, it looks like a bunny ear.
Gamma.
Ah, that's a tricky one. Show them, yeah, more clearly, because they're right. The type version of gamma is a lot different when you say it written in books, printed in books. Yes,
exactly.
This is the handwritten way. I think Zita is also a problem. They would like to see Zita.
Okay, very nice. Zita. Let me clear my board.
There.
Almost, almost there.
Okay, a lot better. I think, Irene, I think you should stick to capitals.
Capitals or on the computer, I believe.
Perfect.
Any other letter? Fee, for example.
Fee is another tricky one.
Yes. It's easier.
A lot better. Yeah.
Okay.
All right. So I think we're running out of time. Is there anybody who would like to ask something specific? Because I see so many messages in the chat. Really sorry if I can't answer everything. Yeah, we're having so much fun with you too. Yes. Stick to typing. All right. So I think it's more or less time to say taleme. So first things first, don't forget the Expo Prize of Expo Lingua is still waiting for you. I think you still got time to join our competition for your Expo Lingua prize draw. Okay, and of course we will gladly send you some feedback right after our webinar or in a couple of days. I'm not sure about it, but you will see it. And and we are also going to send you the link and the lyrics of a Greek song, nothing special about it, easy words, and maybe one of you could add some music to it. You see, we're also running a Greek song contest, so we're waiting for your entries. Okay, so everybody, thank you so much. Ευχαριστούμε πάρα
πολύ. Thank you. Ευχαριστούμε πολύ.
Τα λέμε. Oh, yes. Don't forget, 17th of April, we are back. If you want to see us again, with new questions, we will be here again, 17th of April. Okay?
Τα λέμε.